Hey, I'm Mr. James from Charm City Karate. This is our chat from the mat. This week, we're talking about pride. So what is pride? Pride is the feeling that you respect yourself and that you deserve to be respected by others, okay? It can also be like the feeling you get when you've done something good or it was hard or difficult to do. You know, like maybe you're working on a jump spin kick. And you finally get it. You know it was hard because it took you a long time to do. And you're like, yes! Okay, you feel proud of yourself because you did it. Maybe you've been trying to get to 100 push-ups, right? You want to do 100 push-ups straight. It takes forever to get to the point where you're strong enough to do it. You finally do it, you're very proud of yourself. Okay? Or maybe you have a kid sister and you see her ride a bike for the first time. And you helped her learn how to do that, okay? You'd be really proud of her when you see her do that, okay? Because you can also have pride for other people. You'd be proud of someone. Your parents are proud of you when you finally get your black belt, okay? So you can have two problems with pride. One is when you don't have enough pride, okay? If you're not proud of yourself at all, it's very easy for people to pick on you and take advantage of you, okay? Because you'd be like hollow inside. So they'll say things like, you're stupid, and you'd be like, oh, I know, right? Or you're ugly. Oh, man, I must be ugly. Okay, but if you're proud of yourself and you know that you're good and you can do things, people say, you're stupid or you're ugly, and you're like, whatever, because you know you're not. Okay, but having too much pride, that's the second problem that can happen with pride. Too much of it, and you're like, oh, yeah, I'm the best. People are like, dude, you're cool and all, but you're not that great, okay? And you get on your friends' nerves when you're like that. Or maybe you don't have any friends because you're like that, okay? That's really a different issue, though. Typically, most people have a problem with not enough pride. Or maybe they don't do things in their life that they can be proud of, okay? If your day is go to work, go home, sit on the couch, eat bad food, go to bed, or go to school, come home, play video games, go to bed, you're not going to have a whole lot to be proud of. Okay, maybe high score on Xander 5, but, you know, not really. Okay, so you got to find things that you can do to be proud of. Things like being good at martial arts, or good at football, or basketball, or whatever. Okay, or working with a youth group, or whatever. You know, you gotta find things that can make a difference. All right, so what I wanna do is, I wanna hear from you guys down in the comments section, or in class if you're one of our students, what are some things that make you feel proud of yourself? Okay, could be things you do now or something you've done in the past. Okay, all right, and if I see you in class, I'll tell you some things that I've done that made me proud. All right. I'm Mr. James from Charm City Karate. This is our chat from the mat on what is pride. See you guys later.